City. It's the Motor City's home of rock and roll. It's Warner Brothers recording artist, BulletBoys.
Yeah. Oh, WRIF. The Motor City's home of rock and roll, and giving you a quick lick of some live rocking going on out at the Ritz in Roseville. Come to see the Bullet Boys, who are out there for, I guess, another hour or so. If you are in the neighborhood of 10 and a half in Gratiot, I do suggest you stop by and say hi. And if you're not able to make it out to the concert tonight, there's a great lineup of rock and roll out the Ritz. Next weekend, in fact, Badlands will take over the Ritz in Roseville. Tough and special guest Circle of Soul will be there on September 1st. On Friday, September 6th, it's Trickster and Enough's Enough raids the Ritz on Saturday, September 7th. You can get your tickets at all Ticketmaster locations. And, of course, it's great live rocking from the radio station with more fun at 91, 101 FM, WRIF. In fact, I got a good mind to abandon ship and go have a good time with the Bullet Boys and Todd Fowler myself. But, unfortunately, I got my hands full here with a three-for-all weekend. In fact, here's three tunes now from Greg Allman and his Peachtree Friends, known as the Allman Brothers Band on Riff Radio.